A very warm welcome to yet another scintillating episode of your now favorite show, hashtag showbiz with me, Usha, only on Indus TV. What happens here definitely does not stay here. And that's exactly the case for today's show. आज का शो आप देख रहे हो लाल रंग में है उषा. यस, रेड डिनोट्स लव. यस, इट्स नॉट वैलेंटाइंस डे येट, बट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर क्रशेस, आवर लव इन आवर हाई स्कूल डेज, मे बी आवर कॉलेज डेज, और मे बी यू वर यंगर टू. वी आर गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ पर्सन हु वाज एक्चुअली अराउंड एंड वी गॉट टू मीट हिम, एंड हमारा क्रश था. एंड मैं बताऊँ, ही वॉज इन अ वीडियो. He's modeled and he's a runner. Samjhe? Yes, I'm talking about Milan Soman. Of course, he's everybody's crush. I think all the girls definitely love him and the guys love him for his fitness, I would say. So, a few of us got to meet Milan. So, this show today is going to be about the Milan fan movement. So, talking about Milan, if you did not know him, I would be surprised if you don't know him. It's okay. Agar aapko nahi pata hai, to hum thoda sa introduce kar denge. Milind, he got famous with a huge 53 seconds. Yes, a 53 seconds part of a beautiful musical made in India. And 53 seconds got him fame. Made in India, if you haven't seen it, a tiny clip. Yes, you'll definitely love it. Check it out. And he got famous with that. And we always call him the Made in India man. And of course, he's a proud Made in India man. So Milind, he's absolutely famous for a few things. But the other thing that I would talk about that he's absolutely famous for, yes, the Python picture. Yes, I'm talking about his modeling. Amazing modeling. Amazing, photogenic, and brave. He actually set the standard so high in modeling in our Bombay Bollywood industry, or India industry, I would say, because he's traversed through all the languages in India as well. And he has shown that how you can do modeling in a creative way and still be elegant and cross that line a bit. Yes? And I would come now into one of his favorite things he's embraced, one of his absolute favorite passions he has embraced in his life, and that's fitness. Fitness acumen and a healthy nutritional acumen. So you have seen him barefoot running. Yes, he's done a lot of marathons. And his mom, his sweet mom, her name actually ends up to be my name too, Usha, and she has actually run with him also, and she runs in a sari. How about that? Sari pehen ke mast mein daudte hai races mein, kya baat hai? And actually Milind has said that he has actually created races for people who want to run in saris. How about that? Go for that. To itni sari kyun baatein kar rahi hu main Milind ke bare mein, agar aap soch rahe ho to main bata dun. I was one of the lucky ones too. Main bhi mili hoon Milind se. Yes, I got a chance to meet him, say hello to him. Not only say hello and, you know, like just take a picture with him. Nah. I actually got a chance to chat with him. And he was talking about, you know, his life, how he's come up, you know, with Pinkathon and the fitness regimens that he's actually encouraging in India. So hats off to you. So when Milind and I were chatting, oh yeah, I love the way that sounds. When Milind and I were chatting, yes, jab hum baat kar rahe the, couple of things that came to my mind I wanted to ask him about Pinkathon. This is October Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and I wanted to ask him, you know, what his thoughts were when he started Pinkathon. He said, Usha, lives need to be celebrated, period. Lives need to be celebrated, and especially if a woman or a man, right? This can happen to any gender for that matter. If they have gone through this, I wanted to make sure the women come out of their house and celebrate. They celebrate not only their, you know, a celebration of life, but also I asked him, I said, what do you think of women activity in India? He said, we're always dedicating to the family, making sure family comes first. Or, you know, if I need to work out, nahi yaar, aaj mujhe ye khana banana hai, wo khana banana hai, or the maid didn't come, I need to clean. So the priorities for yourself come last. And that's why he wanted to enforce a regimen where people and women especially start actually exercising and putting themselves first. So yes, we were talking about a million fan movement. Of course, the fans need to talk. You're going to be hearing from the fans. We're going to start with the first fan, Jyoti. Jyoti is a photographer and she was absolutely adorable. She's got a few things to say. So let's watch that.
Hey guys, this is Jyoti Bhuvan Raj. A big thank you to Indus TV for making my dream of meeting Milind Soman, the Iron Man of India, come true. He is my favorite supermodel and has been a great inspiration to follow a healthy lifestyle. Also, what an amazing experience it was being a part of the Indus TV crew and to shoot a web series like Metro Park. Totally cool. So good luck, Indus TV and team. Keep rocking.
So the next person, she waited all day. भूखी नहीं नहीं भूखी नहीं बैठी थी मस्त में खा रही थी बट शी वॉज वेटिंग टू हैव अ चांस टू टॉक टू मिलिंद एंड शी वेटेड पेशेंटली एंड ऑफ कोर्स शी हैड टू डू द पुशअप्स ऑफ कोर्स यू नो दैट राइट यू हैव टू डू पुशअप्स टू गेट अ पिक्चर विद हिम यस एंड ट्रस्ट मी ही मेक्स यू एब्सोल्युटली कंफर्टेबल टू डू दोज पुशअप्स सो लेट्स हियर टू व्हाट दीप्ति हैज टू से
Hi, I'm Deepthi. Recently, last week, I got chance to meet Milind Soman here in New Jersey at Indus TV location. I was so excited to meet him. First, when I saw him, I thought he's very difficult to approach and he might be having an ego like the celebrities have, but such a happy person. He was very welcoming. He was very welcoming. I was wanted to take a selfie with him, but he had that his 10 push-up thing for selfie. So I did 10 push-ups for a selfie, and when I was doing the push-up, he corrected me for the posture, and then he himself was counting that I make sure I'm doing 10 push-ups, and finally got a selfie of him. He's a very happy person. Every time I see him on Insta or any of the social media, one thing comes to my mind is he's a person who can teach us to be fit. The quote sets very well on him. If you take care of your body takes care of you. That's what I think about Milind. So excited to see him.
Thank you for that, Deepthi. Yes, we are now going to talk to Janvi. You might know Janvi from Indus TV as well. She's part of our team. Janvi had an amazing time with Milind as well. And of course, like I said, she had to do the push-ups as well for that picture. She was actually one of the first people who got the push-ups in and got a picture. So here we go. Lovely conversation with Janvi.
Hi, this is Janvi Rani and I am a dentist. So I was really excited to recently meet Milind Soman. One, because I'm a big fan of him. I think he was one of the most progressive actors and models of our times. Very into fitness, so I really appreciate that. And also he's an extremely friendly, down-to-earth, and wonderful person to talk to.
So yes, another fan movement. Are you guys ready? Yes, Khyati absolutely enjoyed meeting Milind and she had wonderful things to say about him. Of course, she wants to tell you how her experience was.
मैंने हमेशा उनको स्क्रीन पे देखा है. I always grew up watching him on the screen. So first time मुझे उसके साथ काम करने मिला है behind the scenes scene, and it was great experience. And he's such a down to earth person. जो हमने स्क्रीन पे देखा है, he's a like great model, great actor, but behind the scene इतने ही down to earth है. Such a sweet, loving person. So it was great experience for me.
Milind. Absolutely wonderful. Like I was telling you, there are a few role models in my life, and we talked about my running, how running helps to take the stress out of your life. Please look into it, start running, start exercising, keep yourself as fit as possible, eat. And I think one thing I want to take away is eat until you're 80% full, because your brain does not know when you're full. you may actually be 120% for. So do that. And also, Milind, wishing you success. Keep growing in your life. You are not stopping. You're unstoppable. 4 more shots. Kya baat hai. Amazing. Keep doing it, man. Love life. Love the way you are enjoying life. And definitely keep shining. So that's a wrap, guys. This was our episode of Hashtag Showbiz. Like I always say, what happens here definitely does not stay here. This is exactly what happened in our studios areas, and we wanted to make sure we bring it to you. So please like the Indus TV channel on YouTube, and like I always say, wo bell icon ko daba dena, definitely. And I will be right back with a brand new episode on your now favorite show, Hashtag Showbiz.